Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Thursday, the 21st of October 2019 is, I will send you out two by two. The same pattern as I sent out the 72 disciples ahead of me in Luke 10. I will send out you as my harvest workers into the nations. A great harvest is waiting to be gathered. Bring the wheat into my barn and seek the lost sheep. To return them to my fold. I will send you out. You will operate during the times of the open seals, and I will multiply you to 72,000. You will still go out two by two, so that you can operate as biblical witnesses. I will fill you with my Holy Spirit, as I filled my apostles at Pentecost. You will speak out boldly about the coming kingdom, and will bring as many people as possible to righteousness. I will send you out. Build the dwelling places of Zion and gather the assemblies to them. Establish the towers of Zion on earth and prepare the people for the coming of Mount Zion and my arrival. Come out of the world and Babylon and walk the narrow, righteous path in the middle where heaven and earth converge. And this was a daily prophetic word given for Thursday, the 21st of October, 2019. I will send you out two by two. This is your destiny. To step out in full power and glory of the Lord, proclaiming the kingdom is nigh, and gathering the wheat into the barn of the Lord. How do you do that? By establishing the dwelling places of Zion, the towers of the holy mountain in your neighborhood, the societies of the rose, and then you gather the assemblies to them. And when you have assembled them together, then you will empower them to go forth and bring in the harvest of the ages. Your destiny and your purpose will be fulfilled. Winning souls. Everything what the Lord was speaking about and telling Peter and all the apostles will be done again. You will receive the Holy Spirit like the apostles did at Pentecost. And nothing can harm you, and will you be able to stand against the evil forces, rebuke them in the name of the Lord. And you will bring the people to Mount Zion, and you will make them clean their filthy garments in the blood of the Lamb, so that they stand in fine white linen at the base of the holy mount, so that they can be raptured into paradise at the sixth seal. Read Revelation 6 and 7. The multitude clothed in white that nobody can number, which is, by the way, also the fulfillment of the Abrahamic covenant. I will multiply your descendants, make them not countable as the stars in heaven or the sand at the sea. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word, and I hope you will come back tomorrow. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace, the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.